Welcome friends, I am Muhammad Tahir Ahmed, your online instructor. So friend, in this video once again we will begin to do work over this section. So friend, first of all I come here and I copy, and secondly come here, sorry, I have pressed enter. So once again I press enter, and now I am to copy this section three time more. But first, just for your convenience, I give it a comment. Copied you, so you understand it easily. And this is that div, control V. Here I write stars, and here I write ends. So friend, you are to copy actually this section three times more, because I show you these are 1, 2, 3 and 4 sections totally. So I come here and I copy it. And I paste it one time and second time and third time. So now I will change the headings. First I will change the image name, project/2jpg, and here I will change the heading. Illustrations. Illustrated image. Illustrated image. Now I will once again change the image name, not the two, it is the showcase one, yes and showcase/2jpg. Now I come down and here I will write project3.jpg. Web designing, showcase image, and here I have changed the showcase 3 Project 4 article writing. Article image, showcase 4, So friend, now I come out of this tape. Actually friend, I have already given a comment of this tape, but the difference is this comment is ahead of this tape, and you see that this tape is finishing here, and this is the comment. This is the comment I have written for this div. So I come under it. And make one more div. And I give it a class is equal to double cars. Custom navigation. Space project slash navigation. Space text slash center. So I copy that comment. And I change it is name. I remove it, and here I will write stars. So I copy it again and I paste it here, and here I write ends. So it will be more easy if I place it ahead of it, so you could easily understand it. And now I make an anchor tag inside it. And give it a class is equal to double cars btn slash prev. Prev mean previous. Now I make an I tag. Close the item, give it a class, fa space fa slash angle slash left. Space fa slash 2x. Now duplicate it, and here I write next. And here I change the right. Now I go to my Chrome browser and refresh this page. Scroll it down. So friend, nothing is showing here due to the lack of JavaScript code. When I will write the JavaScript code, then everything will be shown here. So friend, I have written all the code for portfolio gallery section. Now in next video I will come back and I will do some work either on style.css or on javascript.js. So I see that what page is more essential. So meet you in next video.